Oh boy, I was off the ground at one point. I didn't even know it. I know, that's all it takes.
Yeah.
That was it. I was right at the I was at takeoff. So I was at the speed.
You could do it.
I looked at my airspeed indicator at one of those gusts. The airspeed was at 50, and I was like, wait a minute. If it stalls at 30 and I'm doing 50, I looked down, it was like 5 feet. I was like, oh no, 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 no.
Wouldn't you hit a bump or a hole down there?
It must have.
Like something was over there.
No, that was the wing. I was at a couple of points. The thing was left off the ground. I was like, oh god. What's the wind feel like? Is it gusty?
No, it's actually pretty calm, just like this. Straight down here, but it's been calm. This is the biggest gust we just had. If the sun goes behind those clouds, then we'll get gusts.
I felt it. I could feel the wind. But I also felt that I had control over it.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I'm freezing, too. It's a little chilly. It was way too easy to get the fucking speed for takeoff.
Yeah.
It was scary stuff.
You all running good?